stories with those in the great river valley below.